Molly, one Smoky, and an HE grenade sitting on Flaming. That's really all they do have, so they've got to be very careful with how they use those, especially with things still being split up a little bit here. Now the Molly goes out over there towards Palace. It's going to delay automatic by a little bit. The Molly did come in a bit early, and Stewie, not only that, but he's able to get another kill into the B site, finds that it's wide open for the taking. There's still 50 seconds of the round at this point, so if Cloud9 want to route to the other side of the map, they can, but they're so heavily committed towards like A ramp over there that it would be very difficult for them to fall back and make it to the other side of the map.